Have you ever been annoyed while forwarding an email as it forces you to open the old mail, copy the text, go to a new window, paste the copied text, attach the downloaded files, and then send the new mail? Well, Gmail has decided to put an end to your pain. Now, you will be able to send emails without having to forward or download them first. As Google puts it, you can now attach emails to other emails in Gmail. Earlier, Gmail allowed users to only attach files like photos, Word, PowerPoint, Excel, and other documents of various formats on an email. Now, Google has introduced new feature in Gmail where you can send emails as attachments. To access this feature, you can select the emails you want to forward, click on the overflow menu, and then choose Forward as attachment option. With this feature, users can do exactly that. There's no need to activate or install this tool. It is on by default. Messages will then be sent to a recipient as an EML file. While replying to an existing thread, users will be able to drag and drop emails to their compose window. According to Google, they have heard from users that there are situations where attaching emails makes more sense than forwarding separate emails, like wanting to forward multiple messages related to a single topic. The Forward as Attachment feature will be available for all G Suite editions. According to Google, this feature is rolling out gradually, so it may take some time to reach you. If you still not have this option, you can send emails as attachments by following this indirect manner. Here's how. First, you have to open the email you want to send as an attachment. Then click on the printer icon. A pop-up box will appear. Click on Destination option. Then select Save to Drive option. Click on Save. It will save the email as a PDF under My Drive. Open a new Compose window on Gmail. Select the Insert Files using Drive icon. Choose My Drive from the menu and then select your PDF. So, with the help of the direct and indirect manner, you can send emails as attachments.